Hi guys, and welcome back at new season of Raft. Since last time I played this game, many things has changed. There were tons of updates, so I'm gonna start a new game. Okay, first can join, although I don't have anyone to come. Okay, so I think I should play on easy, just because I'm not gonna lose everything when I respawn, which is nice, and I'm not gonna have to worry about the hunger and the thirst that much, because there are some games that I actually know. Your hunger and thirst are quite annoying, like Green Hell. Okay, I just... oh, this thing is so tiny. It's quite hard to stay still. I know that there are some big islands, and now you can tame some creatures like llama or stuff like that. I think I'm gonna build quite big if I will have enough wood and plastic and stuff. Oh my god, this is so tiny. Four foundations, and this raft is going so slowly. Okay, the best way to deal the resources is to just swim and get them, despite the shark attacks, but it's way easier and faster. And since I choose to play on easy, this is not a big deal. If I die, I die, then I can respawn with my inventory intact, which is nice. Okay, he can kill me. The start is always hard. It's quite tricky to start this game. Let's take those barrels. Okay, I'm almost dead. One more bite and I'm dead. I keep getting stuff until I die. Okay. Surrender and respawn. I know many of you will say that this is cheating. It's not cheating, it's just an easy way of playing this game. For me it works, because I hate the games where you actually lose stuff. So yeah, I guess you can call it a cheating, because I'm not gonna play on normal settings. But yeah, so I apologize for some of you if some of you feel that this is cheating. Where is my hammer? Is here. Let's deal with that. I need to take this barrel. Just for the... Okay. This time, I'm... The main objective is to expand the raft and then start placing the nets, because the nets are the most important for getting resources. I don't know if there is a better way to gather resources other than the nets. Okay, let's use two. Then, yes, foundations, and let's just start. like that. Okay, we finally have a larger room. Okay, let's take the leaves, the one that are 3 in 1 pile. You need a lot of them to make rope. And of course so much plastic, you need plastic, a lot of it. That's the first island, I don't have an anchor or something. I'm not gonna bother with the island right now. I'm gonna gather everything I can from the sea. And okay, let's take this one. This hook will broke pretty soon. Actually, I would love to go on that island because to make that anchor, where is the small one? What do I need to make that anchor? I need stone, so I don't have stones. Why I don't have stones? I don't know. I really have no idea from where I will be able to get some stones. There are some trees up there. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna find some. I need water, I need stuff like that. Okay. Two. Let's take this two. Okay. Down here, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna find some stones, but I just hit the island. There will be more islands, so like this one. I found any melons or something? No, let's go back because I'm about to lose my raft. And he will gonna bite me right on time. Let's take this barrel. There is where I'm gonna find some stones. So anyway, I need food and waters. I'm gonna try to reach that boat over there and loot it. Let's just hope that I'm gonna get there before the shark eats my ass. I have no idea where my raft is. I'm gonna take this barrel. Okay, let's go up. As soon as you go up, this starts sinking. I got a lot of materials. Nice. Let's take it. Okay, thank you. And we are back on the raft. Another island over there. So, first of all, I think I need a paddle or something to... I got some hinges, some leaves, we have... Oh! No, 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 no! What did I throw? Or leaves. Some leaves. I see three over there. I gotta take those leaves. The rope is so important. This guy will gonna soon start eating my raft, but I have nothing to defend myself, so let's start using this. Let's see if we can make some nets. Where are the nets? I hate when I'm missing resources. Okay. I'm gonna die anyway, so... Where are the nets? Can I make nets? Or do I need to research them? Yeah. So I think I need to craft one purifier. I need one stupid grill. Need this. Okay. We are making progress here. Oh my god, so much stuff down there, see? Okay, no hook. Let's make another one. I need this one. I need this one. This one goes here. This one goes here. This goes up. And I need to make that craft bench. Where is it? The research bench. Bed. Crop. Okay, I don't even know where is it. So I can start researching stuff. Okay. Oh, no, I want that barrel. Oh my god, I just lost it. Am I right? Yeah, anyway. Other will come. Okay, let's see where the hell is that research bench. Shelf. Tools, resource table. Craft one of this. Now, let's use this guy. I need to make this a little bit larger. I have no wood of whatsoever. The night is coming. I'll probably gonna die again. So. Okay. Dude, I see you. I don't care if you kill me. Anyway, I need to eat and drink, so... They need a lot of wood, so... I'm not sure where to get all that stuff. Because I actually... Okay, dude, you're gonna die, no. So, what? Just die, so I can respawn. All these survival games always hard to start over. After you manage to start over the game, it will become easier to play. So let's start to placing this. I'm gonna place it in the middle so that moron can't destroy it. And this one right next to it, and I have this one. Let's rotate it, not like that, rotate like that. Okay, I think this is the place where I'm gonna put it. Research this. I can't research this. Stone. Yes. Some this. Okay. Hinge. Okay. What else can I? Okay. This. And maybe rope. Okay. Perfect. What can we learn? A rug. And that's all. So I need to research some wood. I don't have any planks. Okay. Before I die, let's research the plastic and this one. And now we learn a lot of stuff. Okay, I'm about to die. Just die once, okay. Okay, let's use this. Okay. Few more breaths and he's dead. Yeah. I barely managed to do some good work in here. I'm gonna place. Let's just move this on last key, which is 9 or 0. Fill. Oh, only one. Let's drop it. We can drink salt water. If I struggle more, maybe I will have I'll survived, but okay. Just jump back. I'm almost dead. Okay, surrender and respawn. Okay. Now we got some why? Where is my water? Okay. This is starting to be nice. I need to start fishing and starting crafting the nets. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna die a few more times before I'm gonna be able to sustain myself. Okay. We are slowly getting back some of the materials. That dude is starting to... He already started eating my raft. I can't do anything about. At least not right now. All I can do is to replace it. Let's take these 3 leaves. I should probably start making some of the nets. I think I need a lot of wood before I will be able to do that. Let's see. Now, did we learn the nets? It's been a while since I last played this game, so I have to get used to the game again. Okay. Why I can't make the nets? Paint, stuff like that. Storage. Okay. Let's take this barrel, because the barrels are important. So what is this blueprint? Okay, this one. Are the nets in here? Yes, and I need nails. So in order to make nails, I need to craft some of them and then research the nails. Okay. And I learned a few more things by just crafting some nails. And now I'm able to make the nets. The nets are so freaking important. Okay, you know what? Let's place us this here. Let's take this, drink this, place one plank, fill it back. This is so stupid, this small. Okay, my hook is about to die. And I'm gonna start crafting some nets. Now, I'm pretty sure I can make them. I need rope, let's make all the leaves rope. only but we barely managed to make two of them. And yeah, I'm gonna expand this a little bit more. I need plastic. Okay. And let's place these two nets. Okay. Let's place another one. Drink that. Place that over there. Get the plank. Should I probably eat one of these? Anyway, we only had one cooked. That's sad because it's way too far away. So I'm not gonna swim over there. I'm gonna try to survive this time. I don't want to die anymore. So let's take the water. Planks, planks, planks. I got three of them. And some plastic. And some of this. Where are my nets? Like that. And key four. Where are you? And let's. Can I shoot one? I only got two of them. Now let's do that. Okay, we are starting the game. We are catching stuff, you know. Let's take that and another island. There will be many islands, I don't care. I just want to make more nets so I can have enough supplies of plastic and wood and planks. I mean, this guy, I should probably make a spear, you know. This one, no, this one. Let's make this one because we need to fight this moron. What is this doing? Okay. Okay. We are getting full. We are getting resources with our two nets. I'm gonna make more of them. Yeah, I love this. Let's. What? I need planks. Stupid planks. You never have enough. Dude, just go and leave me. If I had an axe, I would probably be able to get some wood from there. Can I make? No. Oh my god, they are so expensive. I'll probably cut off those trees and get more stuff. But I don't have an axe, so I left two barrels behind. Now that the sea is I can't actually see much. The shark was at some point he was floating. Okay, my hook is over. I did another one. No! Oh my god. Come on, over here. Okay. Can I make another net? Oh, I need nails. For nails, you need iron. Oh, okay. So I'm way too far away for being able to sustain myself. You know? I need more barrels. And I need to go down at the next island so I can take some scrap metal and stuff like that. It's quite tricky to catch stuff when the sea's okay. I'm gonna do this the old way and the risky way, you know. You need nails for the nets, and in order to get nails you need scrap metal, so... And in order to get some scrap metal you need to go at one of the islands and gather the scrap metal from the underground. I only have one, no scrap metal this time. Okay, we got a lot of stuff. Oh, I want it like that. Let's need that one too. We are doing okay, but there is a long, long way until we will be able to sustain ourselves. Okay. The raft is so small. It's not even funny. The waves are so big. So my main focus is actually making nets. That's the primary objective. I mean, I need like at least 5 of them, one next to each other. And they just fall off again by mistake. Luckily the shark didn't notice that. Okay, we are getting somewhere. Let's place one over there, like that. Because you have to protect your nets in order to be successful at this game. Okay, I think I'm gonna go swimmy again. I don't care, you may kill me, but I'm gonna get my resources. There is something down there. No metal at all. How disappointing is this? Yeah, I wanted some metal from that barrel. Sadly, we didn't not get enough. Okay, oh my god, I'm so stupid. Planks. It's quite hard, you know? I mean, it's not that easy to start this game. Collecting stuff is so hard. And takes a lot of time to get all the stuff. And you need planks for water and for all that kind of stuff. Oh, there are some barrels up there, like 3 of them. I mean, maybe I will get lucky and I get some scrap metal so I can make at least one more net. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it. I wonder where this debris comes for. There are so many sunken ships in this ocean and or sea, whatever is this, that there is so much debris left on. I think the debris is coming from the sunken ships. or at least this is how it will be in the norm. I have some scrap metal, dude, just leave me, give me a break, you know, because I need to make nails, and I finally make one more net. Yeah, we got 3. Can I throw that far? Yes, I can. We are catching stuff, guys. I'm happy with that, so... like that. Let's place 2 more over here. And yes, it's starting to look like a mini raft or something. Let's paddle a little bit in that direction, because I want to get over there. Okay, dude, paddle. See? There is where I want to go. I think I need a sail so I can steer the raft. Not sure if I can steer it with the... I think I can. Let's keep going like that. I have no food. I should probably make the fishing rod. Since there is night, I could probably start fishing. But I'm gonna do that in the next episode. Right now, my main goal is to make more of these nets. Okay, we are getting somewhere. Let's start to get there faster. I will probably jump in the water, swim over there, take the stuff and then come back. Trying to do that as safely as possible. I have life for like HP for like 2 bites, 1. Okay, we got 1 hinge. Not sure if this is helpful or not. Let's drink the water. This water management, it's quite annoying. I need the big stuff, you know. Nothing in my nets. The nets are important. The most important thing in this game are the nets. Is that barrel that far? No, okay. Stupid ass shark. I think I should paddle like that. I'm not on the debris trail. Somehow I'm kinda missed them all. Finally some scrap metal from the last barrel I took. And I'm down in the water, of course. This dude is right behind me and I'm almost dead. Anyway guys, so I think this is enough for today. I'm gonna play this game along with other games. I also want to play the... oh my god, so many leaves. I think I can place more nets now. At least 1 more. Which I'm gonna probably do. Let's make 2 more. Oh, this is nice. And place them. Okay, we are getting there, guys. We are getting there. So, go away. I'm gonna kill you one day. So, let's... okay. He's... I need some shark steak. You have to switch on repair or something? How do I repair this? I have no idea. Oh my god. Let's get the barrels. Oh, we are getting some stuff. We are getting some stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna stop this here, and we will continue in the next episode, which will be tomorrow. Of course, I know I kinda not upload too much this in the last 2 weeks, but I was quite busy, so I also have a full-time job, so I kinda was busy at the work, so I didn't have time to make videos, but now I will have more time for you guys to place, to upload more videos, so yeah, I'm gonna do my best in actually doing stuff, you know, doing more videos and play games like this one for longer. I never make you know, like timed videos like other guys do. I'm not editing that much because I want to offer you the full experience of the game, and I don't know if this is better or not. You can tell me if you want to cut some of the stuff in those survival games that always require a lot of gathering and stuff like that, like the Fear the Night, where you have to spend hours crafting stuff and scrapping materials. I don't know, but something happened to that game. The game didn't have any updates for quite a long time. Maybe they abandoned the game, I don't know. But yeah, anyway guys, so I'm gonna thank you all for the support and for watching my videos. That's nice of you. I appreciate every single like and every single subscribe I get. Helps me a lot in making more videos and spending more time in making videos for you guys. So yeah, thanks, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.